Solon, Vice Governor-elect Jinky Pacquiao, Mayor Darlene Magnolia Ricasa Antonino Custodio, Vice Mayor Sherlyn Banyas, all the city councilors, today we are called and gathered here to give way for another phase of General Santos City's growth, as we acknowledge that human learning, social development, and economic progress are continuous processes, we also welcome the challenges and the growing pains. Let us move onwards